Another legal defeat for Russian billionaire oligarch Vladimir Yevtushenkov. Moscow's arbitration court has ruled the stake he holds in a privatised oil producer, Bashneft, must be given back to the state. The judges agreed with prosecutors that Bashneft was illegally privatised over a decade ago before being sold to Yevtushenkov's company. The oligarch, who is one of Russia's richest men, is currently under house arrest on suspicion of money laundering relating to the purchase of Bashneft. The case has angered many in Russia's business community and been compared to that of Mikhail Khodorkovsky. He was jailed on fraud and tax evasion charges after falling out with President Vladimir Putin and his Yukos oil company seized by the government.